In this video, I want to show you how to manage PCI Express native power management on ASUS ROG motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open Advanced BIOS Settings, navigate to Advanced right here, then enter Platform Misconfiguration, and we can find PCI Express native power management that you can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.